wife who's one of these people, and everybody's great, and,
right,
you know, and we grew up on the defensive.
Right.
Like, who's this guy? What's he want? I'm more like black and white. My wife is gray. I'd right and wrong. And my wife is like, well, you know, other people do things other ways. I'm like, what? This is the way we do it. You know, my father growing up had a garden. You know, a garden in an Italian family is huge.
Right.
It's where we get a lot of our food from. Vegetables and zucchini and whatnot. At night, we found out there was a raccoon. Something was eating the tomatoes. So my father was like, you know, we're going to murder these things. Get the antifreeze. We're going to make bologna sandwiches soaked in antifreeze. And you wake up in the morning, and the whole yard is covered with birds, raccoons, dead. That's how we handled it. So now my wife, we had a problem, and I told my wife, this is how we're going to handle it. We're killing these things. But she's like, no, now we got to call a service. So now I got to get a guy to come out, the traps all over my yard.
Right.
Safe and peanut butter.
Organic.
$35 peanut butter.
We're going to relocate.
Relocate.
Yeah.
And again, it comes from this Sicilian upbringing about not trusting anybody. The guy said, I go, where are you taking these things? He goes, I take them to Malibu, and I let them go. Now, I'm thinking this guy goes around the block, lets the thing out, and he's making the same, he's making $75 in the same pasta. So the first one we catch, I spray paint it. I tag it, spray paint it orange. And he comes and goes, I've never seen an orange one before. I said, yeah, if I see it again, we're going to have a problem. Now take this thing on vacation.
I had an exterminator come into my house.
Oh, yeah?
If they could really exterminate them, we would not have these things. It's real estate. They're rat realtors is what